It's good to see y'all. Black people. Good to see y'all. White people. Sitting in the back. How's it feel? I predominantly only date older women. Sometimes I got kids, which means they got snacks. Like, I know I look like every fuckboy ever, but I do identify as an ugly person. So that's why I like the masks. I could walk into any Starbucks with my mask on. They would just think I'm any random lesbian. I feel like I have to enter every situation like, hey guys, my name is Matt. Just want to introduce myself, let you know I do identify as a straight white male. And everybody's like, boo. You're like, ah, I know, I'm trash. I want you to rage into the night. I want you to blaze into the light before your final flight. White people are like PC gladiators. Just, are you not outraged? They're like, oh, well, why do you hang out with so many black people then, huh? What do you want to be black? Fucking a little bit.